Three abalone divers died in separate incidents north of San Francisco over the weekend, and authorities say that it was a low tide that drew them to the beaches. We are in recreational abalone season, but it's actually illegal to fish for abalone in the Monterey Bay. Action News reporter Mae Chow has more live from our Salinas newsroom.
Dan, the season started on April 1st, and you can only fish in waters north of the San Francisco Bay. Everything south of that, down to the Mexico border, is prohibited by federal and state laws. For the past 21 years, the Monterey Abalone Company has been supplying locals with red abalone from the Monterey Bay. Art Seavey and his partner farm the sea snails underneath Municipal Wharf Number 2.
We're very proud to be a local producer of some very sustainably farmed seafood.
Over 250,000 abalone are farmed here, with each mollusk taking between 3 to 5 years to mature.
We feed them a natural diet. We grow them in the ocean, clean, in a clean area. And so we feel like, you know, for that reason, people who want to enjoy abalone can get it safely and economically.
Red and black abalone can be found throughout the Monterey Bay, but both are protected by Fish and Wildlife. The black abalone is even on the federal endangered species list. Since 1997, the state has placed a moratorium on abalone fishing from the San Francisco Bay south to the Mexican border because of overfishing, disease, and sea otter predation. But this has not stopped divers and poachers from taking the abalone from the sea.
Especially in the Monterey area, we've had abalone cases in the past where people have been caught poaching black abalone off various rocky places on the Monterey Peninsula.
I think poaching is a real shame, and it's become more and more of a problem. And I think the regulations and the legal consequences for those who poach are becoming greater and greater.
There is, within the state statutes, a regulation for a minimum fine of $15,000 if you're in possession of abalone within the moratorium area.
It is illegal again to buy or sell sport-caught abalone from the Monterey Bay. It's a growing problem because abalone fetches a very high price on the black market. And you can buy abalone legally at the Monterey Abalone Company, and they also sell to the local restaurants. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much. Appreciate it, May. It also takes forever for them to get to size. Illegally taking abalone has some of the highest penalties in the Fish and Game Codes. Could be up to a year in jail, fines in the thousands of dollars, permanent loss of fishing licenses, and confiscation of your fishing and diving gear.